Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 137 of our Dungeons & Dragons Space Shuttle Season 2 series here on the channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the other members of the Discord, take a peek at the Discord link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social media links, including the 10% off W link. Helps me out, helps with the company, and it's a great thing to do. That being said, between episodes, just kind of sat there for a little bit, typed up my notes, so we did actually produce a little bit more. I also found out that we can run this back through the fractioning still, and it'll give us, like, the actual refined oil as well, which is even better. So this can replace slime balls in some recipes as well, and I can use it for torches. Anyway, I want to see if we can't get into this memory quest. And I kind of want to start with these, because I feel like these are going to be the easiest things to get into. We do have only one circuit board. Let's make two crafts of these just to have them. All right, I don't want to just use like coal, so we'll just pop over here, toss them into here. Alright, and that should make enough of that. We should have plenty of gold nuggets, so it's just a matter of making some grog. Let's see, so we're gonna need like 12 grog. No, 9 grog. 12. Alright, we're out of sugar, so let's go take a peek over in our farm. Let's just stick it straight in the pulverizer. All This will be plenty for now. Got the 12 of those. I can make one. Toss that in there. Alright, microchips. And there's those transistors that we gotta make. Alright, so I just need. Let's see, how many does this make? Four. So I just need two crafts. Do that. Yeah, these are easy to make. Redstone, gold, iron, paper. Need these anyway, so let's just grab them now. So, do we have everything for. Oh, we just need the electrotine? Alright, toss. Frog, microchips, just. Toss that away. And that does look like that's the end of that quest line for now. So that is us getting into this alchemical imbuer. I need one of these. Two of those. 8 steel plates, which we might as well get going. 8 bronze plates. Did also see that we need a brewing stand. Two buckets. Alright, I need to make another bucket, so let's add that, glass, and a stone tank. Rod. Now we got a bucket. Alchemical imbuer. And toss those away. Let's go take a look at our steel real quick. Just because I haven't checked on it the last couple episodes, and it's probably just waiting on more. Yep. Yeah, those are pretty close to being full as well. Oh, yeah. Quite a bit of iron. Wait, I can just go straight to that. Because that only makes two, so I'd be able to make 16. If I had more redstone. So, got steel going. Yeah, I'm gonna have to grind out some more stuff for this, like. Right. So I needed two of those, a piece of glass, stone tank. Couple copper gears, buckets. All right. Circuit plates, transistors. Silicone superglue. So they gave us 12 of them. Just turn all of that into plates. I guess this would be a great time to grab a drink of water. One more. So that's the fluid transposer. Pulverized just diamond. Let's go ahead and I'm willing to turn half of these into this. Yeah, so I do need one more. Okay, that's a pretty basic recipe as well. Alchemy bag, fruit press. Ah, that's something else I'm gonna want to make. Same with the alchemy bag. Okay, so this is the one that takes our reward coins. Let's just come up here and make some orange dye. So I know I have like probably everything but the plates. So, yep, got those. Two of these. What does it say about the Energized Smelter? All right, just a basic. All right, three more. All right, and that's everything for the Energized Smelter. Thanks for the tubes. I'll definitely take those. That gets me into the electrolytic separator. And And then that'll get me into basic pressurized tubes. Oh man, I can't wait to get into this starting next episode, guys. If you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already. Next episode, just gonna continue along. We might have to start changing up some stuff up here, because we are actually running out of space. So yeah, we'll just kind of see what we can do and go from there. But with that, hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. See ya.